Well, now that the rush of Black Friday and Cyber Monday are over, communities around the nation are asking residents to focus instead on nonprofits. Tomorrow is Giving Tuesday, a day to give back to local charities and organizations just in time for the holidays. KRX 5 reporter Katrin Asaf profiled two you may want to consider donating to. Katrin?
Well, you've heard of Black Friday, Small Business Saturday, and Cyber Monday, but Giving Tuesday is all about giving over receiving. It's a time to donate any way you can to local nonprofits and charities. So to give you a sneak preview of this special day, we profiled two of the many organizations you might consider donating to.
The crazy shopping sprees of Black Friday are now over, but there's another festively named day of the week coming up that's just as important. It's called Giving Tuesday. This special day encourages residents to donate to local charities and nonprofits.
We have some really important aspects of the community that are underfunded.
Giving Tuesday is a great day to make monetary donations of any size to local organizations like Strive.
Strive is an organization that supports individuals that have intellectual or developmental disabilities from birth to end of life.
Your donation would be going to fund their many programs for both adults and children.
31 different adult programs. We have several children's programs. We have some really sophisticated diagnostics pieces for the kids.
And donations can be made over Facebook, email, or their website.
You can go on our website and there's a donate button there, and you can see lots of different places to donate for the different things that we have.
Or you can donate physical items and goods to other nonprofits.
Monetary donations, in-kind donations, personal care items if you have any spare food.
Homeward Bound to the Grand Valley is a great option for those looking to contribute to the homeless population.
We're actually the only homeless shelter in a 200-mile radius, actually close to 300 miles, that serves families, single individuals, veterans, and persons with disabilities.
Your donation will help tackle a very common issue.
We're definitely seeing an increase in homelessness. The entire country is.
And will help Homeward Bound continue to serve the Grand Valley.
Donations primarily go for operational support, but also to just provide basic amenities.
So to start off the holiday season with good cheer for all, check out what organizations are asking for in your area and spread the joy this spirit-filled season.
And remember, these two organizations are by no means the only nonprofits and charities looking for donations tomorrow. If you go on ColoradoGives.org and type in your zip code, you'll see many of the nonprofits in Mesa County that could use your help. We'll include a link to that on WesternSlopeNow.com. First on the Western Slope, I'm Katrin Asaf reporting for KREX 5 News.